What's up, guys? It's Taylor Timothy with MarketingHigh.com, and today we are going to talk about how to place the Facebook pixel on your site. So guys, here inside of Facebook, let's get started on installing your pixel code to your site. So you hit this drop-down menu, you go over to Pixels, and under Setup Pixel, you go to copy and paste the code, and you click here. This actually copies the entire code for you. You go over to your site, assuming that you're already logged in, and we use the theme called Divi. And so you dive in here to Divi, integration, and we add the code right here at the head of the blog. So right here, as you can see, I already have my Facebook pixel code installed. But let's say you guys don't have Divi and you guys have a free theme that you guys have opted into using. You can also go into your plugins. And I already have this pre-installed for you, but it's called the Header and Footer Scripts Inserter. It shows up underneath Settings and Header and Footer Scripts Inserter. And you copy and paste the code here and press Save. One way that you can make sure that your pixel code is actually firing on your site is you can go into your Google Extensions. And under your Google Extensions, you can install the Facebook Pixel Helper. So what that does for you is when you go to your site, right there, that little symbol tells me that my Facebook Pixel is installed properly and is firing properly. Hey guys, thanks for watching. I hope this tutorial was helpful. Feel free to subscribe. Check out our other blogs on our site. And if you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us at MarketingHigh.com. We'd love to help you guys out.